lovely day, absolutely glorious weather here. This part of the world, they've been talking about this one for a while, and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper, the traffic has been extraordinary, but the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their ticket, shapes to shoot! Son Heung-min. And it's Traore, looking to force his way through. Traore, not easily shrugged off the ball. And here's Dani Alves. Koulibaly drives it forward. Ricardo Rodriguez looking to break out here. Immobile. And here's Giroud. Oh, he's broken through. It's Giroud!
Oh, that's a waste. Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot. And it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Intercepted, really alert to the danger. Marcelo. And here's Son Heung-min. Hoists it forward. It'll be a throw-in. And Son Heung-min. Son Heung-min. Brozovic. Brozovic goes looking. Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there. That was just poor decision making and a weak execution. Now it's Giroud. Rosicki. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Immobile. Pulisic. And he has been fouled there. Henderson goes up and over. Dani Alves can hoist it clear. Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Good idea, just poorly executed. Brzezinski, and it's Son Heung-min. And it's played forward. Now it's Immobile. To the keeper, and go again. First half is done, so the other team has broken through, and certainly not for the want of trying. Interesting game up to now, still goalless. After 45 minutes, it is still goalless. Change perhaps after half time. Just back from your break, we've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here. That's a case of crossing in hope, and unless they provide some more options, it'll be more miss than hit.
Pulisic, Varane does well there, alert. Giroud, oh, to shoot! There it is!
Well, this guy is just not your average footballer. Alert and sharp. And while one or two others were still digesting the manager's half-time team talk, he's already delivering another lead. What a good player.
Well,
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled. Well, whatever the manager said in that dressing room at half-time, it's worth a treat.
Traore unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. He's made sure that that won't get through. Well positioned to make that interception. Now it's Giroud.
The confidence and skill to be able to hold the ball up like that until support arrives a little sooner. Just maybe there he overdid it slightly and should have released it because the support was arriving quickly.
Dani Alves tries to get it forward quickly. Forward it goes. Varane was not to be moved. Oh no, that's not the ball he wanted. Giroud, Conte, Dani Alves,
there's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
And here's Son Heung-min, gets away from this, Traore!
Traore was totally aware of how that chance could have impacted on the game, and that should have gone in.
Brozovic. He came in hard, very hard. That's a foul. Free kick's been given. There could be trouble here. Now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Gundogan plays it forward.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation. It needs to be any time now, really.
Hit long and direct. Traore to run onto it. Gets the better of his man. Giroud hits on the end of it. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. That was enough.
Yeah, it was a fairly...